Hey everyone, it's Skylar. Welcome back to the channel. How are you all doing? I hope you're doing very well. This is kind of a bit of a weird movie that I'm about to watch and review for you guys. It is written and directed by Bob Cat Goldthwait. Oh boy. It's coming up on like what year it's come out on the DVD. It's got 2005, 2007. So we're just going to go in the middle, say this movie came out in 2006. And it's got an alternative title saying Sleeping Dogs Lie, but on mine it says Sleeping Dogs. So we'll say Sleeping Dogs Lie. Yeah. Oh boy. I am watching this. I'm about to watch this gem now. Skylar, what the fuck are you doing? First of all, you watched Sex Cowboys the other night, and now you're watching this. Skylar, you are funny as fuck. So yeah, show you a bit of the film and then we'll go ahead with the review afterwards. So yeah, we're getting there. We're getting down to the nitty gritty of these reviews that I have to do. So yeah, hope you enjoy the movie. And it is on for 88 minutes, so it's an hour and 28 minutes. So good playing. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Ciao. Hey, it's Skylar. I'm just doing a continuation of something that I've already started in a way. I've already actually pre-uploaded the intro to this. So I'm just going to add this on. So basically, I am actually going to be reviewing. I'm going to put myself through this movie and sit myself through this. Yeah, it is directed by Bob Cat Goldthwait. Yes. It's actually called Sleeping Dogs Lie, but we call it Sleeping Dogs here. So yeah, this is the one that I've been hinting at, that I watched a little bit and I was like, no, I can't, but I'm gonna put myself through it for you guys. Do what we do and go halfway through the movie, show you a little bit of the clip, I'll make sure it's not too graphic for you guys, and then we'll talk about it at the end. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit, and I hope that you can hear me on the mic. So yeah, so I'm going to add this on extra, so the first part of the actual video you'll see me in a different clothing, and then you'll see me in this just talking about Sleeping Dogs Lie. I'm ready to put myself through how long, an hour and 28 minutes. Yeah, the same time length as Alita, Vampire Mistress. Ooh, we don't even want to get into that one, so yeah. Yeah, so my hair's coloured, well, toned a little bit better, so my hair feels a little bit better now because I've put a treatment on it, so yeah. Anyway, enough being said, let's put myself through this movie for you guys, and we'll talk about it halfway through, and then at the end. Be right back. God, look at his face. She's just told him what she's just done. Look at his face. Even the brother's in shock as well. Oh my God. She's like, oh, uh-oh. No. You didn't just tell me that, no. She went, yeah. Right, I'll have to switch off and I'll talk to you soon. So yeah, she's just told him, while in college, she performed fellatio on the dog. So yep, I'll see you guys soon with the final thoughts and what I thought of this movie.
bit crazy. See you in a bit.
Hey, I'm back. Oh, wow. Where do I begin with this movie? Basically, I'm just going to tell you the gist of the story. Amy, the main character in the film, back at college, right in the beginning of the scene, spoiling it slightly for you, she does perform fellatio on the dog. And she always thought that she never had to meet anybody to tell anybody a secret. Well, obviously she was adored by her parents and her fiancé, and her future looked bright until her fiancé suggests they tell each other their deepest, darkest secrets, things they've never told anybody. So, at first the guy tells Amy his secret. Amy's fine with it, not an issue. So when Amy goes to the mum and dad's house, because the guy wants to ask the dad's blessing for the marriage. So while they're at the house, she proceeds to tell her fiance in a car, "Oh, I performed fellatio on a dog." If you don't know what fellatio means, it basically means on a dog, like giving a dog a suck. That's all I'm saying. So when Amy does tell her hubby the secret, which you will see a clip in the video, he literally goes bonkers, everything falls apart, and yeah. So basically what happens is, in the end, Amy actually gets with somebody else, and he's just finished with his wife. So in the end, because it's like the two school teachers, they get together, and obviously he tells the girl, "Oh, I watch too much porn." She said, "Oh, that's not bothering." And then she just said, "Oh, I had..." Then she had to make one of... She made up a lie to this new guy and basically said, "Oh, I had an abortion." When the truth was, she actually did perform fellatio on the dog. But she's never told this new guy it. And at the end, it just shows them, like, rubbing the dog. But obviously, things happen. The mum obviously passes away from aneurysm. And the... Amy's brother is a drug addict, and something happens and he goes to jail as well. So a lot happens in this film. So yeah, my thoughts on this, like, what do I personally think of this film? Fucking bonkers. But I will say this, it's not, I will say, after seeing this properly, like properly, it isn't as bad as Genesis of the Serpent Vampire. This is good compared to that, but I'd rather watch... this is going to sound crazy. I'd rather watch this than watch Genesis of the Serpent Vampire. Lady of the Dark, Genesis of the Serpent Vampire. That's saying something. So yeah, my rating for this... I am going to go quite low with this. Like, would I watch it again? I might do if we're doing like a panel review of something, and we'll watch it again, but I can't go as low as 5. I'll go in the middle, 5 out of 10 for this. So yeah, if you guys want to watch this and watch this for yourself, and it isn't 18, so yeah, so if you guys want to watch this yourself, it's all fair and good, but if you don't, it's all good. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Turn that notification bell on, you get a brand new video from me. Ooh, very, very soon. So yeah, talk soon. Ciao, ciao.